Over 2,400 have graduated from YMCA in Buambo, Wakiso District.
You need to have a sense of purpose that makes you work hard amidst all circumstances in order to attain your goals. Discipline is what makes you to retain customers for your business, simply because you always deliver as promised.
Dr. Rose Birungi, the chairperson governing council of YMCA Buambo, appealed to graduates to challenge themselves and transform their communities.
Oriented approach that emphasizes the education of the mind and the skilling of the hands. Therefore, we boost of professionalism and keep a balance with global changes to ensure that we provide relevant and quality educational services.
Wherever you go, make sure that you sit in a driver's seat. Never allow to sit in a passenger's seat in whatever situation.
From day one, it has been God. If it wasn't for God, I wouldn't be here. I want to thank my parents who have been there for me, Mr. Kavier, and my mom, Juliet, thank you so much, and my teachers. Education is knowledge, but who knew that I would be here?
Meanwhile, more than 60 schools from primary, secondary and tertiary institutions in Entebbe were sensitized by IGG Betty Kamia on the effects of corruption.
We are not here to victimize people who are working hard. No, we are here to catch people who steal public resources and let people die in hospitals.
Kamia urged youth to get involved in the fight against corruption, especially in the private sector.
Government, I think, that should look also into corruption, have a program for dealing with corruption in the private sector, because but there is through the DPP, but maybe they can have a special program for dealing with corruption in the private sector.
Report by Ismail Subuga and Godfrey Sempija for the news.
Equals 4 plus 4 equals 8.